Back down to Nylander, looking through, passed it across. Brown couldn't get his stick on it. Matthews has it now. Matthews to Brown. Gardner shooting, scores! Komarov redirected it, I believe. He was parked right in front. And a power play goal for the Leafs puts them up 2-0.
Well, I like that Brown bump play that they're using. Good entry, first of all, into the zone. You're going to see Connor Brown right in the middle of the ice. There he goes there now. And Austin Matthews will play catch with him here. And then what a pass by Brown once he receives the pass from Matthews in the bump area to throw it back to the point. And then Komarov's been so effective in front of the net all season long in the power play, and he redirects it to give the Leafs the 2-0 lead.
Down along the boards, back to the blue line. Hopped by Stone, racing up after it. Komarov in there, he scores! Leo Komarov with his second of the night. And the Leafs take a 3-1 lead.
Stone gets just, comes off the bench, comes back to the point, a rolling puck just goes over his stick, and Komarov was already off to the races. And what I love about this goal is Komarov's last move. I mean, he has his head up, and it's a difficult play for a goalie when the player comes across and tucks it back 5-0. And he just takes off. He saw some light, beat Stone, and then beat Stick right in the 5-0. A beautiful goal.